your hands together and give it up for Mr. Tim Horton.